Hey everybody, StarDragon01 here, and welcome back to Ratchet & Clank at Kraken Time. Last episode, Ratchet & Clank was blown by an asteroid. Stuck on this alien planet with no way of getting out. But in the fair, but screwed him around. All he needed to do is a quark. And now Ratchet's stranded without any food, and drink of or drinkable water. Wait, it's raining, so there's drinking the water. So there's no food. And people can look three days without food. Two. Oh god dang, I don't have weapons either. This is the exact same thing as the other one. So beautiful. Yay! Almost crate. Everything crate. And unbreakable. Dude, this is the most depressing swamp present. Ever. Wonder why.
Chris Orvis, I have visitors. Have you come to hear about the historic battle of Gimlet Valley?
Actually, we're trying to stop an evil mastermind from...
Splendid! It all started years ago, when I was just a child. Chief Zahn Gribnak was manning his post at the Arundai outpost when suddenly... Desperate to protect our village, Gribnak led a team of undertrained, poorly equipped soldiers into battle. Sadly, victory would not be theirs. Chief Gribnak and his noble lot were captured, imprisoned, briefly pardoned, imprisoned again, and killed. The death of Zahn left us defenseless. Without him, Commander Argos laid waste to our village by destroying the Arundai floodgate. It was a crushing defeat.
Oh, if only Zahn had been here to defend us against Argos. I guess you can't change the past.
Bull crap! What do you know what you're speaking, dead?
A way to help the Fongoids and give us a ride. Head to that time rift. Sigmund, come in. I need you to stabilize a time portal into the Battle of Gimlet Valley.
Accessing Briga's Almanac now, sir. Got it. Stabilizing time rift in 3, 2, 1.
Oh, crap. I never really got a chance to explore it, this part of the planet. Yeah, there's a reason why I don't explore this planet. Which is the showcase later. Probably next episode, so I'm doing how I'm exploring. I don't know. Bull crap! Do you not know your history? You know your speech with the reason why the Great Clock exists. Yeah. No, you weren't paying attention or just decided what to go on my channel with this video. Yeah. Even person lives here? It just seems weird. How come we're the only survivor of this one planet? Would you expect Obor? Oh, not that much.
Attention, miserable creatures. This is Commander Argos. The pursuant to Argos' summons, we have arrived at the Arundai Outpost on the Interstellar Acquisition. This sector now belongs to me. Now, or face execution by firing squad.
You gotta wait. I'm sorry. Oh, wait. Wait, now I get this?
Good.
Dance.
We are here to assist.
A truck lunchbox? Cool.
Snoop around, Chief.
Stay behind me, kid. We'll save him.
Dang it, I did that. Now I have to be the guy and get that armor. Holy crap! Oh. Yeah, I forgot. Oh, looking at my training. Meh, look, it. My training, it hits. Come on, get him, Fred. I was just joking! I'm about to die. I have a boost that can grab the bosses. Wait, I get it. I'm trying to get the armor that the armor looks like that Whitaker could have used in the last game. That looks so pointless. Yes. Whoa, I never heard this one. I didn't think you were bad enough to balance in this game. How you bad enough to balance in the next game? Yeah, I'm just gonna get that armor now before I die. A completed armor. Well, the one in the third game, well, the one in the first game was trying to make back to a bit evil. But hold on, can I kind of, that one. Okay!
Just across the bridge.
expected to,
Wait, mister?
Upgrade. At that time. Get it upgraded.
What are you doing out of the shelter? Your mother will be very disappointed.
But this Lombax is here to help us.
I'm Ratchet. This is Clank.
I'm Zon. This is Toofer and Enot. Lurik, go take shelter with the others. We'll protect the floodgate.
Oh my God. I forgot to kill Kate the last in the arena. I don't have the I can't turn into Captain Monkey.
Ratchet, those hyper tanks are attempting to destroy the floodgate.
Wow. I wonder how we kill for it. I'm not. I still learned, yes, you still won't read, those who don't. Yes, I'm still gonna show, okay, I am gonna do it to fight off screen because, again, yeah, you see this fight, wait, you fight this thing, wait, 5 times already. Yep. Done. say that one for later. You'll be closer. You can hurt me. Yes, I know what I'm doing. I don't need a hand holding. Game. I did it when it. These are the reason why I'm fun to. Oh, exactly. Alright, you guys are out for way too long. Time. Rest! Eat them! Two times for this game. It's enough of the car. No? You got nothing to say? God, is it giant? Oh, wait. Wait, what am I doing in the ship? I can't capture a ship. This is afterwards. That bad?
We owe the both of you our gratitude. Is there anything we can do to repay you?
Well, now that you mention it, we'd love to use that ship.
Well, it might take some time to fetch it out of the creek, but when we do, it's all yours. Now, if you'll excuse us, we must tend to the other villagers then.
Well,
let's go back to the fetter.
Remember when I earlier in the video said, I didn't explore the planet? This is the reason why.
Kitty?